right,
not
peeps.
Going
Let's
to
try.
Win it.
What? Shush your mouth. I'm just listen.
You're
when you get to that line,
the truck.
When you get to that line, he's gonna spool. He's gonna spool his turbos. It's gonna be all done.
Mike Vincent in the Mitsubishi VR4 from Cumberland going up against Nick Ameral
spooling his turbos
in the Chevy 1500. There's a green.
He's toying with him.
And I think that Mitsubishi was making that pickup truck feel good on the start.
Yes, he's toying with him. You know he is.
He says, "Nah, he can't go that slow." And rolls it down the back straight away.
You know he's toying with him. He's got a plenty of power,
told
that
you
guy.
Trump wasn't gonna win.
Shush.
Mike Vincent rolls off the corner and picks up the win. I don't think he took it.